Yo, what up, fam? Buenos dias. Good morning, good evening. How y'all doing? My name is William, aka Wilcer. Welcome to the channel where I talk about all things food delivery. Just the other day, there was one time where I had gotten three orders from the same place, the vegan joint, which I've been to before. And when I went there, I saw that it was closed down. I was bummed out. So I had another delivery, so a couple deliveries. So I started making my way towards the other ones, and I called customer service to cancel it. And then I told them that, yeah, the store's closed permanently. This is the vegan joint right here. You see it to the left? I just came here. It was closed. There was no signs. And then I guess the DoorDash calls the owner, the store to see if they closed. Come to tell me that they just moved right next door. I'm like, god damn. And it was like $31 or something for three orders. I missed out on those three. I was so bummed out. But yeah, right now I got an order for $26 from here for one order, which is crazy. I wonder if it's true. We're gonna see. Unless someone picked it up already, but this is nicer. They got a bigger kitchen. Hi, have a pickup.
JT. Someone picked it up already.
So oh, okay. Yeah, I figured.
I will call the Uber right now.
You're calling?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm
all right. Thank you.
Picked
up. Someone else picked up the order. All right. Yeah, I figured. The price keeps going up. She's calling Uber because. She's probably had several people come in already, but I knew it was too good to be true. I think that's what happened last time when I had those three orders for 31. I'm like, this is too good to be true. It's most likely because those restaurants closed. But then I found out she moved. So, and who would keep vegan food? What kind of shit is that? At least keep some real food. God damn. So $26 that I just didn't make. I should have called. If I called, I probably would have got like half of that. Damn it. Oh, well. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. The goal's 300. 290, actually. But I've been hitting 300. I'm like, why not? I'm only $10 away. But I have to at least make 290. So let's see. Let's see what today can bring. It's Thursday, August 10th. Let's see kind of money we can make today. Thanks for joining. Let's have a little fun today. First couple deliveries of the day. One for 9 and one for 11. Baby, $20. Woo, look at this get out alley. I turned in here because there was a motorcycle cop there. I normally just get on the curb right here. But I'm like, man, you know what? To play it safe, I'll just make a right into the alley and walk like 30 feet. But I don't want to test nobody today, at least not a cop. Everybody else, yeah, they'll probably get tested, but you know, gotta play it safe. You see a cop, just don't fuck around too much. All right, so I'm gonna go to Donut Friend and pick up six donuts. I don't know, they have some crazy ass things. Small brown bites, Youth Brewery, X-ray speculus, custard front drive. All these cute ass names to overprice your donuts. All right, so here it is. Do Nut Friend. That's how I read it. All right, let's go grab it. Mandy, it's 6 items. That's yeah. Probably it, huh? All right, thank you, man. All right. You know what's cool about this backpack? This is like a table up here. All right, let's slide this in there first. Like this. Fuck if it's perfect. All right, let's make our first stack. Let's complete our first stack of the day. The DoorDash one, that means it's gonna be first. No, I think the UberEats one was closer. Yep. Damn. seems kind of far. All right. Complete pickup. All right. Got it. Pop is here at the valet. Just waiting for my customer to come through. This is where we're supposed to meet.
Table,
what?
On the table.
Okay. Well, my customer said they were going to meet me. All right. Cool, cool. Thank you. Open sesame, motherfucker. Oh, yeah. This is the table right here. All right, got that out the way. I used to just do a U-turn and go back the wrong way, but I actually think this is kind of cool. You know, a donut. Oh, twirls. Woo. And then you exit down this street right here. Pretty cool. All right. Stop number two. Something just stung the shit out of me. Right under the shoulder where that soft skin is. Oh, that shit hurt. Damn. I hope it wasn't a spider. If it was a bee, it's cool. But if it was a spider, I'm about to pass the fuck out. I think it felt more like a bee. Ah, goddamn. What the fuck? Felt like a needle stab. Maybe I should check it out. How the fuck am I gonna be able to look there? Jesus. Goddamn. I've been stung by a bee before in the chest. Kind of felt like that. But I let it too. I remember I was a teenager. Like, just the bee landed on my chest. I was like, do it. Fuck it. Do it. Do it. I want to see how... I'm curious. And then that motherfucker went and just pierced me right in the chest. I took it like a G. But immediately I slapped it out because, I don't know, it was like my first reaction. I was like, all right, that's what it feels like. And it just got a little swollen, you know? No biggie. Guess I wasn't allergic. But, damn, right now, I don't know what the fuck it was. I see it. It's red. We'll see. Someone probably threw a dart at me. They threw the COVID booster at my ass. Shoot. Got me. Jesus. Damn, I'm still thinking about what could have bit my ass. Or it could have been something sharp. Or maybe my skin pinched. I don't know. But maybe a spider. Fuck around, turn into Spider-Man. Shit. You know how much money I'll make if I was delivering food with the fucking superpowers of Spider-Man? I'll be hitting all the other couriers too, throwing webs at their tires, so they'll be stuck. Just set a monopoly in this bitch. Just web up everybody's scooter and bikes. Take all the deliveries. Making mad money. But we'll see. If I pass the fuck out somewhere, you already know. So I was getting a little bored there. It's already 11 and I was getting some, but I was turning them all down. They're all super far. But I did get a set of them going southeast, kind of all the way to City of Vernon. 2 for $15 and 1 for $12. How much is that? I feel like that's gonna take me about an hour or less now, like 45 minutes. I got 20 plus 12 plus 15. Puts me on 47. Perfect, so I can make it back to DTLA for lunch rush and then kick myself up to 100 by 1:30, 1 o'clock. So, yeah. Let's do it. So I'm picking up two at California, and then the second spot is Albrijes Mexican Grill. Where is that? 7th Street? Never heard. Or maybe I will. I just gotta visit it. I don't recognize it. Alright, let's go grab this. Order. Emily and Jeff. Hi. to pick up for?
I think I also need an Emily.
Thank you.
And a Jeff.
Oh. But I got both for DoorDash. UberEats. I'm just gonna get this other one. I got like 4 minutes to get there. 5 minutes. Which is more than enough time. It's super close. Got it. So this thing's making me do the furthest one first and then the closer one. Ain't that a bitch? So I think I can drop both off. UberEats and DoorDash, and then do the other DoorDash one last while coming back, so I don't have to go back out. This happens from time to time, and I think it has to do with in the order in which they place the order. But it's all good. It's not a big deal. I'll figure it out. So this one is on, let me just see the cross streets. Gotta cut through the sidewalk here. As you guys can see, there's some street closures. Alright, let me map this out. So this one's on Washington and is this Santa Fe? DeSoto. Alright, Washington is, alright, I know where that's at, cool. And then this one is going to, what do you know? Washington and Soto. Oh no, it's like a block down. It's like a half a mile down. Perfect. So I'm going to do the DoorDash one, this UberEats one, and then come back up and do the other one that's closer. Done. And then we'll come here for lunch rush. Booyah, baby. Professional, son. $47 in the bag. Man, baby, I'm easily hitting 40 miles an hour. The good old days, baby, are back. 40 miles an hour, son. Damn, it's just fast. Love it. With this delivery, had to come to the back of this business, and I'm gonna do number two. Number two, I just gotta make a left here. That's the DoorDash one. I did this one first because this person wanted me to meet me outside, and this one wants me to take it to them. So I went for the one that's expecting me to be out. This one's just kind of just sitting there waiting. So that's why I did that one second. Shit. I missed the sensor. Alright. I gotta make a video about these sensors. Ooh, see, there we go. Triggered the light. Ooh. I gotta watch out for all this debris. Alright. Now let's do this one. Where you at, baby? Where you at? Oh shit, it's like right here. I think this is it. See how close that was? Yep, this is it. Left turn. See this guy lets me through? Yep. Ooh. I gotta cut between this car. Yeah, boy. These streets are crazy. So many trucks. Gotta be careful. Alright, so should I go down? I don't want to go down Soto, because Soto is just streets all messed up, and you know what? I got a green light here, so. Come on, bro! Go, take that shit. Fuck it, let's go. Woo! Glad he took it. Alright, so this is a more emptier street. This is where I'm gonna hit that 40 miles per hour again. It's fun. Which has this concrete truck up ahead. See, there's too many big vehicles here. It's too dangerous to run around here. I'm trying to get smushed. Alright, I'm about to hit 40 miles an hour right here. 36, 37, 38, 39, 40 maybe. Vegas, man. Can't believe people talk so much shit about this thing. Because it's slow. I'm like, man. 35 miles an hour is not... I mean, if you compare it to any other motorcycle, okay, I get it. It is slow. Because this is like the smallest engine you can get for like a motorized scooter. One of the smallest. Anything else is like 100cc, 110cc, that's the Honda Navi. Then there's a Honda PCX, like 150. Then everything else. But this thing is, this thing still is fun and you still make good money on this bad boy. So, for all them haters out there, hope y'all making good money on your fast ass bike. Hope y'all make at least 300 a day on your fast bike. Like my homeboy right here, he's got like a 150. Shit looks pretty beast. All right, let's go. Next stop. You know what? It's 11:40. I got 20 minutes to try to get one more delivery in before lunch rush. So I accepted this one at Guzu Bentoya for $12. That bumps me up to 59, and I'll end up just around LACC, the community college just south of downtown LA, right there by USC area. Like 3 minutes away, 2 minutes away from DTLA, so let's do it. I'm sure this will take me about that, about 15, 20 minutes. So let's get it done. So we're starting off at a good amount right before lunch rush. $100, easy. Anything, I could probably aim for 150 by 130. Not be realistic, but let's go. Let's get it. Took up a lot of my time. That was a good 15 minutes just waiting here. Maybe like, not 15, maybe I'll say maybe like 12. But that's a lot. It's already 11:57. I still gotta drop this off. Lost some valuable time here, but it's all good. At least I have good numbers already, so it's all good. What did I say I was? I was at, shit, 59? Yeah, because I was at 47. All right. Squeeze right on through. What the fuck is this guy saying? His dad came up to me, he's like, be careful what you're doing. I'm like, what the fuck? Fuck this guy. I'm gonna leave a recording. Just in case some shit goes down. So I gotta drop this shit off on Adams and Grand. Drop this shit off and just bounce. It's already 12:08. Oh, you fucking ambulance. Ah, let's get it, man. I'm trying to get this fucking flow started. Jesus. There, and that just spit me out through here. What the fuck? It was either an elevator or a teleporting machine. Pretty sure it was the elevator, because it felt that the first walk felt longer and the second walk felt shorter. I don't know. This is the first time in this building. It's brand new. This thing was under construction like 6 months ago, and that was just a brand new, luxurious looking building. And I grew up right down the street. Crazy. All right. It's 12:16. Let's go get this money, man. Lunch rush right now. I'm trying to hit my 100 already. I'm what, $41 away. Let's go. My boy got his backpack. Which one is it? The 65, PK 65. And on top, he has got his drinks, a bag for the drinks. What scooter is this? Is this a Zuma? It looks like the Zuma. Or is it the Clone? It might be the Clone. We got the Clone. Hell yeah. Alright, see, I'm starting to get some deliveries. $4? Nope. It is two, but one pickup location, two drop-off locations, and for $13. It's at Sweetgreen. It's kind of dry. I wasn't getting very good ones, so I was like, let me jump on it. Better something than nothing. It's already 12:26. But $13, this ship just puts me at 82. Wait. I'm tripping. I had 59. This puts me at 72. Okay, I'm trying to sneak in a little $10 in there. Rete. So I'm ready to go party. Go to Tokyo. See if we can snag something a little Tokyo.
Him being out sick.
Left these two. Didn't take too long. I got one at Purgatory Pizza. $13. Or was it 12? I think it was 12. Puts me at 884. And I think I'm getting some requests on DoorDash. Yep. $10. Damn, I forgot where this other one was going. But let's take this one too. I'm sure, I know it's going, I think it was going south. This is going west. But it's in the downtown area. So that's $10. 94. Ooh. It's good. It's a pizza spot. So I gotta make a left here. An hour, baby. This backpack shines, baby. 18-inch pizzas. Oh, like a glove, son. Yes. Damn. Snuggled in there. All right. People tripping out on the backpack. Alright, let's get it. Alright, so where was this thing going? This is going south. Alright, yep. As expected. Alright. So, let's go to the Earth Cafe and pick up this other one. All right, perfect. So I'm gonna go to the Earth Cafe, pick this up, drop off the pizzas. I might not be able to fit the food in the backpack, but I could just put it here, just momentarily, while I do this delivery for the pizzas, and then I'll put the Earth Cafe order in the backpack. Cool. The things that I'm gonna get, there's two drinks. One's a bottle, so I don't have to worry about it. It's probably gonna be in the bag. And number two is going to be an actual drink, coffee. So I'm going to put it in my cup holder here since I don't have space in the backpack. And then I'm going to put the cup in my under seat. Here, I'll do this right now. So I have water. Sucks that I'm getting rid of it, but so it doesn't spill in here. Put this in here. All right, got a cup holder available. I got a bottle, son. Alright. So this one I have to put in my under seat.
What?
No, I'll do it like this, look. Bam. Bam. And bam. Alright, we're good. Let's go. Shit was hot, son. I took out the pizzas. Fucking steam started coming out. All right, so that's the drinks, the food. All right, cool. This dash just smells bomb, son. Ooh. Alright, so now we're going to 8th and Hope. What's the best way to get there? 7th Street? Yeah, I think 7th Street. Oh, you know what? Let's go this way. So, I finished my deliveries and it's dry as hell right now. It's 127. I only got $94. I was supposed to be like at 150 right now. All bad. So, at least I want to make it to 145 before I take a break. Your boy got thirsty. It's getting warm out here. Shit, got my water bottles. 525? No, thank you. That's too low. Two more. Same place. Bumping me up to 117. So let's put this here. I got one order down. I'm gonna wait on two more. I'm gonna chill in there. It was nice and warm. I mean not warm. The ACs, they got the AC blasting in there. So let me lock this up. We'll be right there. I'll be able to see my scooter, but wait in there. My internet sucks in there. I had to stretch my arm out to accept what the DoorDash delivery. Chill right here. So which one's gonna get dropped off first? I know I got this UberEats one by Mike. Which one's Mike? So this one's gonna go first, so I'll put this one in there first. I'll put this one in the back. How should I do this? You know what, slide that one in there. I'll leave the drink right here. I'll remember. And this one for Mike. No drink. So I'll drop this one off first. Those two, so that one. That one's for that one. I'll organize it once I drop the first one off. Let's go. 117, baby. Crack bar and grill right here. Ooh. Man, we've got a whole bar. They got the black tarp to block them now. I don't know why. They used to be all exposed. Or maybe they're just moving up, you know? They're upgrading their crack bar and grill here on 2nd Street. Anyway, it's fucking dead as shit. It's already 219. I'm stuck at $117. I don't know if I should stick around or if I should just take my break and do a longer shift. And when I come back, I think I'm gonna have to do that. Damn. Just waiting here for these deliveries. I got, well, I set the two for $14 close by. And then while waiting here, I got two more from DoorDash and it was for $17. So just chilling here, I hit my goal. Well, first half at least. 117 plus how much was it? 14 plus 17. Hell yeah, 148. I'm gonna be all the way up north, but I'm gonna knock them out and then take my break. So 148. One of this one last or close to the end. So I'm gonna put this back here. Put this one in the front. Alright, let's go, baby. Start making these drops. 655 South Hope. My first one. Customer requested me to meet him at the loading zone. Now, because I do have that experience as a, whatchamacallit, as a bike messenger, I will go into all these loading docks because they wouldn't let us go through the regular elevators. They'll make us go through the freight elevators. This is a different way of entering buildings. So that's exactly where my customer wants me to meet. And I'm like, I'm exactly what you're talking about. I'll show you guys right now. I'll film it. It's right next to Mendocino Farm. So I'm 444 Flower. It's pretty cool. It's like you're going into a bat cave. Check this out. I just gotta be careful that no one's flying out. All right. Pretty dope, right? I will lock my bike up right here on the left. Oh, it's empty as shit. All right, well, I'm away from my customer here. Since this is my last delivery of my first half, I'm gonna take the scenic route. See some greenery right before I go home. GPS is telling me to go right, but I'll make a hard left. Dodger Stadium entrance. 1000 Vince Scully Avenue. Kind of nice to take these little back streets. There's a lot of green. It ends here. We're kind of exiting Elysian Park here. But I was just taking it in. Pretty cool. So I'm like 8 minutes away to wrap up this last delivery. I am done. Check this house out right here though. What? Son, this is a whole mansion right here. This is a McMansion right here. Boy, this shit came out on MTV Cribs. I've seen this shit on Airbnb. Ooh, about to book it. Big street. So there's always traffic here during the day. But there's a lot of room to lane split. It's just sometimes cars get too close to each other. I gotta wait. For the most part, to squeeze in through most of this, like right here. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Made it. But sometimes you gotta slow it down to squeeze through. And yeah, always fun too, the lane split. Alright guys, so I'm gonna take a break. I got 55 on Uber Eats and whatever tips I haven't loaded, and 89. How much is that? Like 54? 154? 153? Something like that. Plus, yeah. My adding is terrible right now. Let me just I'm at a red light. I'll probably use the calculator. Let's see. 89. Plus 55, 144, yeah, plus the tips. According to my math, I was at 148. So we'll see about that. I'll catch you guys in a bit. All right, I'm back. Ooh, I just got another one for 14. So welcome back, y'all. Shit, had a nice break, a long wait, it's 5:30. So I was out for a good couple hours. But good news, I'm getting started with Little Caesars for $16, which I'm kind of skeptical about because that's a lot. And it's like 3 items. So hopefully no funny business. And I also got another one for 14. And that one's Uber Eats for Dino's Burgers. I'll get that one next. But yeah, so I ended up at It was 154, 153. There you go. I ended at 153. Well, once all the tips loaded, that's how much I have in the bag. So plus these 230, woo, puts me at 183, baby. Ooh, I can make this turn. Yes, I can. It's green. All right, so that's a nice quick boost. $30. I'm gonna end up just north of MacArthur Park, around there. Man, I've been thinking about getting a motorcycle lately. I think I found the one. Not the one, but the type of bike I want to get. I'll tell you guys more about that in a bit. I want to see if I spot it in the street. There's a lot of them. I'll see. I'm going to look for it. So I'm going to put two pizzas on the top. Check it out. Now I know it can be done. Because I got two more orders to pick up and I need room. So that worked out perfect. See, I got another one for $8. So I was at 183, 191. Let's go, baby. All right, so we gotta go to Dino's Burgers, which is just up the block. Let's go snag it. But let's see if we can figure it out. So one is the drinks, I'll put them after, but this, it fit. All right, cool, I thought it was gonna be too tall. And go this is easy. Make sure the lid doesn't come off. All right, these are big ass cups. Okay, that's good. And then the Vietnamese food, I think I'm just gonna throw in there somewhere. All right, we're good. Sweet. Take a picture. Getting it done, baby. Getting it done. Still got room in the back. I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna reach back there. All right, let's go. Next pickup. Confirm pickup. Is it a lot? 3 items. Damn, you know what? It's 3 items. Dun, dun, dun. And usually Vietnamese food, it's like soups, right? Let me check. Well, one's an iced coffee. And the other two is, it's not a soup, it's grilled pork. Banh mi gathering bo pork heo nung. I have no idea what that is. What restaurant is it? Let's see. Oh, it's all the way in the China. You know what? I'm gonna pull out of this one. Just to not complicate it for myself. Take stuff out and put stuff back in. Let me just get these two done. This is $30 with these two. So I'll just focus on these two and I'm gonna unassign from this one. I feel at ease like that way. Man, I could also just put it right here in front of me. Fuck it. I could just put it like right here in the platform. That's the backup. That's $8 right there. What do you guys think? All right, so I decided to just bail on it, and I separated the drinks just so, because when the lids are close, when the lids of the drinks are touching each other, what could happen is on a bump, one can land on top of the other and the lid will pop off. So if the lids are really close together, yeah, it's always a good idea to try to put them like, not next to each other, but like, kind of like tic-tac-toe, like vertically, how do you say it? Or just maybe one cup holder away. So in this case, I separated them. So you know what's funny, that this delivery was actually right here. I thought it was a little more that way. What I could have done is just dropped off the pizzas first and then gone pick up the Vietnamese food. Learning experience, baby. Learning experience. See, a boy always learning. All right, so let's do this other delivery. And we'll be back ready to pick up more. $183 in. Sweet. Safe and sound. No spillage. I was hitting bumps hard, too. These fucking cup holders putting work, son. I'm gonna fucking put my GoPro in there one of these days. Record everything. Yeah, a nice scenic view of the famous DTLA. Check her out in all its glory. I got a $11 pizza order. Danny Boy's Pizza. This guy. Fucking go, go, go. Had to slow down because... God damn. Made me slow down for nothing. Wait, I got a Danny Boy's pizza here, $11 going to USC. Why not? That brings me to 194. About to hit the 200s. A little behind, it's already 6 o'clock. Normally I like to hit it by 5. But all right, got another one, same area, Jollibee, $6. Let's do it. That puts me at 200. Ooh, baby. Talk about it lining up. So I'm at 200 for the day. I just need $100 more to hit goal. Can I do it by 9? Be a tricky one, be a challenging one, not impossible. Whoa. So since I got a pickup coming up, I'm gonna set up my panels so I can have it ready to put anything down here. Oh, she's good. There we go. Got space to put food underneath. There's a whole ass combo. Let's see if I can slide it under here. Oh, I think I pushed the panel back. Yeah, I did, but it's cool because the bag is gonna help keep it up. So that works. Gotta improvise. Some girl just turned into my right lane without looking back there. I really need to get some kind of dash cam so I can record all the stuff that happens throughout the day that I never capture on the GoPro. Because there's so much incidents like that. Like for example, that girl that basically almost ran me off the road. There's a button I could press and it'll save that clip. So later on at the end of the day, I'll have a bunch of clips that I would like to share of shit that happened. So it's just something I don't think about. It's running at all times. It'll be recording right now. And whenever I pause this, it's still recording. And then get a camera for the front and the back. That'll be so sick. Capture all kinds of stuff, man. That can be its own YouTube channel. Just dash cam courier ratchetivities. But yeah, that'll be pretty insane. Oh wait, I'll go after this blue shirt. What do you guys think? A courier dash cam. Got another pizza one. How do they know that I got the bag for it? Who told them? $8. Going back to DTLA. The circle apartments, all right. Got it. Let's go this way. Gone, so I took out my face mask. God damn, I get kind of tired of wearing that shit all day. Oh, put it away. I could breathe now. Man, even the glass, even the gloves, take them off. Oh, enjoy the air. 208, come on, only got any $87. No, wait, what? 83, 82, something like that. About to be 7, so I got a few more hours. $5 for Chick-fil-A. Nope. Chick-fil-A's black, Yosu. Alright, we are definitely going on a road trip because this delivery is going to be pretty far. It's gonna be all the way to somewhere in East Hollywood, probably even Hollywood. Let's look at this address. All right, it's see how far we're gonna go. But $25 though. God damn. I'll let you guys know right now. So it's cold. Got hot and cold. Let's see who's gonna win that battle. Battle of the heat. Because I'm so far west, I'm super far away from the downtown LA market. And I don't want to miss any opportunities on the way back. So I'm going to end my dash right here. And as you guys can see, I'm at 158. 158.70. So I'm going to round it off to 159. We'll start another dash right here in this market. So it's going to be busy till 8:30. That's all I need. I just want to get something on the way back. Uber Eats the whole way here. I didn't get nothing. This Prius go first. And yeah, let's see if I can get something on the way back. So far in Uber Eats, I got 78 plus, let's see, 78 plus, what did I say, 159? 237. My goal is 190, $53. All right, that's how much I need to hit goal. 744 at night. I'm way in the fuck out here. Let's see, where am I at? I'm, by Central LA. I'll give you some cross streets right now. Wilton and 3rd Street. All right. Let's go. It's nice. The weather's getting nice. Still light out. Summer, LA summer night. So the strategy here is I'm gonna drive through the streets that have a lot of restaurants. Like Western, I'm gonna go south on Western and make a left on 6th Street, which neighbors Wilcer, and that also has a bunch of restaurants. That's K-Town basically. So I'm gonna take that route all the way back in hopes that I fish out something good. Try to hit this quota for today. So yeah, this is Western here, so I'm just gonna go south on this street. Got something on 6th Street. $9. 246. The boy getting a little mentally exhausted. Just a bit. This is going 1.8 miles. He won. It's one boba drink, but motherfucker filled it up with ice. It's gonna be melting in my backpack. So what I'll do is I'll just put it back here. And put the Pama. Should hold it in place. Either way, if it tips over, it's all good. It's sealed. I picked up at Hala, guys. Have you guys ever ate there? God damn, this is good. There used to be one in downtown LA. Closed that motherfucker down. I was heartbroken. I went in there to pick up the order, and one does not simply walk out of Hala Guys without purchasing something. So I got me two platters and some hummus. Not all for me, but you know, I'm like, fuck it, take some with me, and yeah, mess it up when I get home. Ooh. Got the combo and everything. Fucking with me? Alright, so I'm a feast tonight. Anyway, so I'm gonna drop this one off. These two are $11. They're both going to the same customer. Puts me at 50 some shit. 57. 257. Damn, how much do I need? Let's see. $33. Alright, I might do a few more after this delivery. We'll see how the market is. Don't want to be driving around at night as much. Alright, so I'm wrapping up. Wasn't really getting much here. So I'm like, you know what? I'm $33 short today from hitting my goal. So I got like $250, $257. So tomorrow's Friday, which is really good, a really good day. I'm gonna come here early. I'm not gonna have to take a 2-hour break. I'm gonna take like a 30 minute break, so I'll have more working time out here. So today I was late, I took a 2-hour break, and yeah, that ate up a lot of my time. But tomorrow, like I said, I'll make it up. So 290 is my goal. Tomorrow my goal is 223. Game on, bitches, game on. Let's do it. All right, well, I got about 102 miles today. Putting in work. Felt good, weather's nice. Tomorrow should be even better. Look at that map. Look at these maps, yo, they're nuts. All over the map. All right, guys, well, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys on tomorrow's video. Peace.